hip flexor hover. Hugging my non-working leg, trying to keep my spine and torso super upright. You could have an object there like a shoe or a ball or a yoga block. From here, I'm going to lift up, flexing my hip, getting it as high as I can. Move it out to the right a couple inches. Slowly bring it down. Then repeat that process as high as I can. Back over, back down. That's one repetition. Make sure we're going maximal height every single rep.